You know, this job is risky. And while we go through painstaking efforts to minimize those risks, if we head toward Mars, you take risk.
I need you to practice good knife handling, okay?
But you know, I mean, that space is better left with just it's uncertain, and who knows? So why stress?
Good job, team. Good job. Good job, Finley.
When you have reached a point in your professional and personal journey where you don't really want to give up that current situation, that's probably about when NASA's looking for you. I joined the Navy while I was in college. I graduated, I went to officer candidate school, learned to fly. I flew the F-18, my first squadron. I took part of Operation Iraqi Freedom and I flew a couple dozen missions in combat there. That's what I was focused on, is being a CO of a fighter squadron. The Navy had invested quite a lot of time in me, and my career in the Navy was very special to me, is very special to me, and so I absolutely was not looking forward to walking away from that. It was a bittersweet moment to be able to come here.
Hey, Mr. Dixon.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how you doing?
Good,
all right.
But it was an opportunity that you just can't refuse.
Yeah.